So first of all, let's quickly add an image. We're going to choose that file. Again, you come down to photos and we'll find a Hayride image. Here's our image. We're going to put that in. Add photo. Save it. And there you go. So let's hurry and add a link. And you probably want a pumpkin ticket with your Hayride to the pumpkin patch. Add that. Now we're going to double check and make sure that worked. Oh, there is our Hayride ticket.